Hello everyone, welcome back. And this time today we are doing the book review for class 3 kids. This is an English grammar book, Tune Into Grammar, Fine Tune Your Language by Pearson's, and this book is available on Amazon. So I'll put the link in the description box. Now let's see what all are the contents of this book, what all topics are covered, English grammar topics for class 3 students. Now these are the topics. Kaun-kaun se topics hain, alphabetical order mein kaise arrange karna hai apne words ko. Then what is a sentence, negative sentence kya hota hai, nouns mein common and proper nouns, singular and plural nouns, then genders, then possession, possessive nouns batayenge, personal pronouns, articles, adjectives, comparison of adjectives. So you see, humne last review kiya tha book number 2, which is for class 2 kids. Ab usse level up hai, ek ek topic zyada ho raha hai, and exactly as per syllabus of class 3 students topics hai. To verbs kya hote hai, helping verbs, then tenses aa gaye hamare, present and present continuous, then past and simple future. Then contractions, adverbs, prepositions, conjunctions, punctuations, so all the parts of speech are covered. Interjections, then their compositions, comprehensions and test papers. So let's go through the book. Let's flip the pages, alphabetical order. So you can see colorful books with nice interesting exercises on each and every topic. What is a sentence? So first explanation of the concept, and then there are exercises. So you can see enough practice exercises for the kids to become confident in English grammar topics. Then negative sentences. So how to make the negative sentences, you can see the different exercises which are covered, so many exercises. Jo ki bachchon ke liye enough hai to make them confident, to understand the concept, to make them confident in English grammar. Then these are common and proper nouns. To har topic pe 4 to 5, in fact kisi ne 6-6 exercises bhi given hai, so that enough of the practice is given to the child to become perfect in each and every topic. This is nouns, gender. So colorful book hai, nice illustrations hai. See, this is possession. This was not there in book 2. So this is now covered in book 3, because this is covered in class 3. So this is the concept explanation and then exercises for the topic. So you can see enough practice, enough of the sentences, enough of the questions. Then personal pronouns aa gaya isme. Pichli book mein tha sirf pronouns bataye, ab humne class 3 mein, jaise hum bachcho ko karate hain, jo schools mein karaya jata hai, ki personal pronoun kya hote hain, pronouns ki first type, wo clarify ho raha hai. Dekho kitni sari exercises hain isme, to koi confusion rahega nahi bachcho ko, agar ye bacche thoroughly exercises kar lenge. See, 15 sentences. And the best part is ki ye colorful books hai, to kids also feel like doing and they get attracted towards the books, such books. Then adjectives, so many sentences and so many exercises and activities. Then comparison, to yahan pe comparison aa gaya, positive degree, comparative and then superlative degree. Ab ye pichli wali book 2 mein nahi tha, because wahan pe sirf introduction thi class 2 mein. Now here verbs hain and then helping verbs bhi hain. Ab ye helping verbs book 2 mein nahi tha, because helping verbs is taught in class 3 to students. So see kitni sare questions and exercises hain isme. सो आई डोंट थिंक कि कोई चांस बच जाएगा कि बच्चों को कॉन्सेप्ट समझना है या इनफ प्रैक्टिस ना मिले. आई थिंक दिस इज़ अ परफेक्ट बुक फॉर ग्रामर प्रैक्टिस फॉर क्लास 3 स्टूडेंट्स. दिस इज सिंपल पास्ट एंड सिंपल फ्यूचर. द ओनली थिंग इज कि इस बुक के बैक पे इट इज़ मैंशन दैट दिस कम्स विद द आंसर कीज, बट द आंसर कीज आर नॉट देयर एक्चुअली. वैन यू ऑर्डर यू गेट जस्ट द बुक, बट वील स्लोली एंड स्टडीली वील बी अपलोडिंग द आंसर कीज टू ईच एंड एवरी चैप्टर, सो दैट वी कैन मैच द आंसर्स. एंड यू डू टेल मी इफ यू नीड द आंसर्स ऑफ सम स्पेसिफिक चैप्टर. अगर आपको कुछ जल्दी से किसी चैप्टर के आंसर्स चाहिए, देन यू लेट मी नो एंड आई ऑल्सो सॉल्व एंड आई शेयर द आंसर कीज, वीडियो फॉर द आंसर कीज पहले उस चैप्टर की, अदरवाइज आई गो चैप्टर बाई चैप्टर. सो कंजंक्शंस हो गया, अब इंटरजेंशंस. तो सारे पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच कवर कर लेते हैं हम क्लास 3 में. देन देर आर कॉम्प्रीहेंशन, सो यू कैन सी नाउ द कॉम्प्रीहेंशन लेंथ हैज़ इंक्रीज एज कम्पेयर टू क्लास 2. सो दे आर अबिट लेंदी, अबिट नहीं तो ज़्यादा ही लेंदी है, बट इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरीज हैं. दे इनहैंस द नॉलेज ऑफ द किड्स, सो दीज आर कॉम्पोजिशंस. Then the kids have to make a paragraph, so a bit of brainstorming involved as well. Then there are test papers. So all in all, a good book. It is mentioned here that CD-ROM, it comes with CD-ROM answer keys, but nothing of that sort. Just this book comes, and the MRP is 210 rupees, which is worth it, I think, as per the content of this book and the practice exercises given. So I like this book. You can have a look at this review video and check for yourself if it can benefit your child. Thank you for watching. Please do share it with your friends, your kids' friends. This might be useful for them and for their parents. Thank you so much. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned, and the next video we'll be uploading for book review of class 4, to check out what all is covered in that book. Thank you. Stay safe. Stay connected.